Yeah.
Me? I'm Heinrich Cornelius Agrippa. I was once quite important to you. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead hut for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
Not exactly what I wanted to know, but thanks.
Alexander is quite impressive in many ways, but he has grown impatient.
Impatient, you say?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Yeah, I know.
You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Come on. How the hell did that happen?
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Look, can I just build it? I need to get up.
You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around.
Okay, so what do we got here?
You're a good boy, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
Could you shut up? There is a monster in there. Okay then.
How much more, Baron? How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me already! Kill me!
This one, prepare him.
I don't have a proper imagination to understand what the hell is happening here. Yeah, I see how it works.
Is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Okay, I think I know this one. Wait, I don't remember a man being there. This is weird. Take a look. Holy shit. There was a guy just... Wait. There was a guy here.
How are things coming? You seem to have found all the orb pieces used in the transfer. Go to the choir and find the rest.
Yeah, it seems pretty dangerous though. I don't know, let me take a short break and I'll continue.
You're a good boy, Daniel. And I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important things to take care of.
True. Agrippa channels where I should prepare for his release. To release Agrippa without killing him, Weyra told me to feed him a tonic made from a paralyzer, Vitae, and Tempter.
You found Vi's recipe, that there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another realm. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate, Daniel.
So I need to carry you.
Find the ingredients and prepare the tonic via the scribes. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time. Unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb, you won't be able to save me.
August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry, time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry.
Well, he's not, but... Alright, guess we have no other chance. This blade will make so much damage. He won't recover.
Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cries. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Daniel's a fucking psychopath. He turned to be a bad man just because he was frightened, scared for his own life. Now I have to fix his mistakes and do at least something good. Before I will probably die.
What are my intentions, Daniel?
I know them.
Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Fuck you and your salvation. Dead end. Oh, I know this one. A boiling bowl, or whatever it's called. I don't like this. Okay, prepare for the scream, everybody. What's next? Oh. A nail coffin, or whatever it's called. That's a cheap fucking trick.